Yes, I, Sean Connery, have returned for this special edition of Ape Man and the Cylon. It's about damn time you got to see my handsome face in one of these things. This week, Flash has decided on a new career path and tries to make Ape Man shit his pants.
Flash, where have you been, man? You've been working a lot, huh?
Affirmative. The work of one of Santa's helpers is never done.
Well, not until after Christmas, anyway.
Affirmative.
So, have you put any thought to what you're going to do when Christmas is done?
Flash has done just that. Flash has discovered through the internet portal YouTube that there is another Cylon in existence.
Really now?
Affirmative. Flash has discovered a Cylon named Gary exists. Flash was considering trying to locate Gary.
Oh boy. Flash, Gary isn't real.
Flash does not believe Ape Man.
No, seriously, he's not real. Some guy took clips from a TV show and did voiceovers. That's all.
Flash does not believe Ape Man. Flash needs to seek out his brother and assist him with diagnosing his vocal processor damage.
Vocal processor damage?
Gary's voice is too high-pitched, making Flash assume there is damage to his vocal processor.
Okay, look. Gary is not real. You have to trust me on this one. At least promise me that we can discuss this further after the holidays.
By your command, Flash promises.
Good. So, since you got a little bit of a break here, what else have you been calculating?
Flash has another career path.
Oh, shit.
That involves going to Times Square on New Year's Eve, so Flash...
No, no, you can't do that. Dick Clark is not dead yet.
But Flash would be able to ensure that the ball drops at precisely the correct time.
Well, yeah, maybe you have a point there. But don't think you're gonna host Rockin' New Year's Eve.
Flash does not think that yet.
Good lord. Seriously, alright? Can you pick a career that you are good at and just go from there?
Please clarify.
People are happiest when they're doing something they love. So pick something you love doing and then make a career out of it.
Flash is good at killing humans.
No, being an assassin is not an option.
Flash was thinking more along the lines of a ninja.
Yeah, because you're very stealthy.
Flash admits that Flash needs to work on that.
Good.
But Flash can learn to be silent and blend into the shadows.
With a bright red eye?
Observe. Flash can turn his eye off.
I didn't know that. But now can you see?
Damn. Flash has not thought of that consequence.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Why don't you go ahead and work on being stealthy for a while before you commit to being a ninja, okay?
Be silent. Be still. Art of ninja.
Oh, Lord.
Flash will be like Chuck Norris and kill you without you ever.
Okay, now you're starting to scare me, Toast Boy.
Watch out! Flash as a ninja is actually a scary thought. Stealthy. Strong, lethal, much like me, Sean Connery. After all, didn't you see me in The Rock? Have any ideas for things Flash should do? Send your ideas to show@ptrradio.com for a chance to see your name in the credits of the next video episode of Ape Man and the Cylon, exclusively on PTR Radio. PTR Radio. We have strong beats.